In 1947, Grace Hopper, a pioneer in computer science, discovered the first recorded computer bug. While working on the Mark II computer at Harvard, she found a moth trapped in the machine's relay, causing it to malfunction. Hopper carefully removed the moth and documented the incident in her lab notebook, attaching the actual insect to the page with tape. This marked the origin of the term bug to refer to errors in computer programs, a testament to the ingenuity and humor within the early computing field.